Monsieur de Lafayette, you are safe and sound.
Safe and sound indeed. But with a broken soul. I have just returned from Place Dauphine.
I understand, monsieur. The Guard National.
I was too late. All these brave men cut down in a single attack. Why was I not among them? Alas, I am condemned to outlive them and to witness an even greater calamity.
What disaster do you fear, monsieur?
It's a highly sensitive matter. I've been waiting in vain for a message of the utmost importance.
Can you tell me more about it?
Ma foi, at this point, I don't really have a choice.
You can speak freely. Have no fear.
Before the king's attack, I sent a squad of horsemen on a very important assignment. They were to collect a precious cargo at Gros Caillou, not far from the Hôtel des Invalides.
What sort of cargo?
I'm sorry, Aegis, but I swore on my life to keep it a secret. All I can tell you is that it would give us a decisive advantage. But I haven't heard from my men. I'm worried that the exchange may have met with misfortune. It is paramount that I learn what happened and who has the cargo now. The future of the kingdom depends on it.
Since it's so important, I will go there myself and attempt to solve this mystery. There is no hope of reaching Les Invalides by the moat. I shall have to go round it through the Faubourg Saint-Germain. According to Monsieur de Robespierre, his men have cleared a path for me. De Robespierre's men. They perished in the line of duty.
after us. You must carry on, I beg you!
I'll never make it. I'm out of breath.
Oh, I'm more dead here. Suzanne, just a bit more. We're almost there.
Ottomans ravaged the church and slaughtered the faithful. getting closer to Les Invalides. Here, I should be able to cross the moat easily.